Guys, welcome back to another video. So today's topic is again changes around surroundings. This is the part 2 of this video. If you haven't already, please like, share and subscribe, as we have our next goal is 30 subscribers. So please subscribe and please like this video too and share also. So let's start. Today is the part 2 of the changes around our surroundings. So let's start, if you haven't seen my last video, which was of part 1 of changes around surroundings, in that I have explained chemical change and physical change. If you haven't seen, please see that video, as you can't understand this today's video. These are the changes like this. Just a minute. This is the changes. Just a minute. Drop it down. Yes. So changes. In that, there is sub change, which is chemical and physical, and then this chemical changes and physical change, in that this all natural changes and all this comes. Okay. So first let's see the natural changes. Changes occurring in nature. Examples: flowering of a plant. Then flower grows into fruit. Sky becomes overcast. This natural change comes in the category of chemical changes, not physical changes. Then lightning in rainy season. Then wind blowing. Then growth of a child or animal or a plant. Ripening of fruits. By reading all the examples, I think it is a chemical change. If you know, so comment down below in which it should come. This category should come. Okay. So changes occurring now let's see man-made changes. Changes made by man means the changes which is made by humans can be desirable or undesirable. Blowing up means desirable and undesirable means it can be physical or non-physical or chemical, like that. Blowing a balloon, cutting a tree, heating iron rod to make tool, burning something, constructing buildings, blasting atom bomb. So chemical change and physical change. So reversible change means physical change that can occur back and forth again and again. Example: X means example, closing the leaves of mimosa plant. Okay, closing the leaf of a mimosa plant. Changing of water into steam. We can again do it to water also. No. So then, just a minute. Yes. That steam into water again, no? You can pull that steam and again make it water. means by cooling it on a lid, means something which is cool. So then, melting of cracks. You can, means after melting it, it also again becomes solid also, no? So like that, and formation of ice. After forming an ice, means ice, after that, you can means do it again to normal water or steam also, no? So that's why. Next, it is irreversible change, means chemical change. Changes that cannot be reversed. A permanent change means it is also a permanent change, means chemical change. All chemical changes, burning of paper, coal, wood, means burning of paper, burning of coal, burning of wood, then breaking of glass also, tearing of paper also. Then periodic changes like phases of the moon, okay? Changes that occur again and again after equal interval of time. Moment of hand of clock. Yes, it is also a periodic change. Then high tides and low tides also, yes. This is also periodic. Halley's Comet, yes, Halley's Comet comes every 76, means come not. We can see it every 76 years after. We can see it in 2062 now. Means it would be means 2062 minus 76 equals to, yes, in 1986 it was last spotted. Okay. Then seasons, migration of birds and animals also. It is a periodic change. Then hibernation of frogs. I didn't understood that hibernation of frogs. Means I also didn't understood that hibernation of frogs. Okay. Then let's see the complicated changes. When many changes take place simultaneously, means at the one time only many changes occur, it is called complicated changes. Curd is formed from milk. Chemical change takes place. Heat is generated also. Yes. Lactose sugar of milk changes to lactic acid. Yes. I can't explain this, but I know how it goes. Ripening of the fruit, fermentation of dal rice to make idli. Wah, idli. Then control changes, means which is man-made. Sheet of tin is bent to form a box. Yes, it is a control change. Spring is wound from a wire. Yes, spring means spring is there now. Spring toing is means with a wire wound to it. Making a tip cat means viti dandu. I don't know this. Making a tip cat. Since I didn't understood also. Furniture from a wooden piece. Yes, wooden piece of furniture. Then uncontrolled changes. Tree fell on tin roof and crushed it. Volcano eruptions. Sorry, only volcano. Earthquake, tsunami, cyclone. We can't means control them, but we can predict them, okay? We can predict when this tree will fall on the tin roof and crush it, then when volcanic eruption will happen, or when earthquake will happen. We can predict it, means approx. Approx means approximate. So let's see next. A mutual change. When each participant affects the other or interact with other. Example, in process of rubbing the paper on eraser, both wears thin. Yes. Rubbing sandpaper on wood. Yes, this is also means sandpaper means it is it has a spikes-like structure and means when we rub on wood on it, it becomes means the wood becomes very shiny and means it becomes flat and shiny. Sorry, wood not becomes. Buttermilk kept in untinned brass vessel gets spoiled by chemical reaction. Yes, brass equals to zinc plus copper, so that's why the brass vessel gets spoiled when buttermilk is kept in it. Attraction between iron and magnet. Yes, this is also mutual change. Using a sledgehammer to shape an iron piece, then wearing a scissor after cutting a thick cardboard. Means wearing of scissor means there is means it is sharp, and then after cutting a thick cardboard the sharpness becomes low, so like that. Then pencil sharpener becomes blunt after several uses. Means it becomes the blade of it becomes means unsharp, so that's why. Matchstick, when strikes on the matchbox side, stick catches fire due to friction. Yes, generate heat at the stick end, this being sufficient to ignite phosphorus present at the stick end. The stick would this is explained in my another video. There will be an eye button on the top. Okay, go and watch that video. I will not spoil that video here. When sugar is heated, it becomes yellow brown liquid caramel. If heated strongly, then water content of the sugar evaporates. Yes, only black carbon remains behind. This is chemical reaction. Sugar is made up of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. If this video gets 21 likes, I will do this experiment. Okay? So like this video right now. Exothermic and endothermic changes. Yes, this is a very good examples of changes. So if heat energy is given out during the change, it is exothermic change. Okay, example, burning of fuel is exothermic. Okay, quick like powder mixed with water. If heat energy is absorbed in exothermic, it is given out. In endothermic, it is absorbed during the change. It is called endothermic. Okay? Example, urea or glucose dissolved in water. Then evaporation of water in is endothermic. Okay, these are two kinds of reaction, and exothermic and endothermic. Exothermic and endothermic. Heat is given out in exothermic, and in endothermic heat is absorbed. Water is poured on quick lime. I mean, these are the examples. So then thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe and comment. I will see you in the next video. If this video gets 21 likes now, means all subscribers like this video, I will do this what we call this experiment. So thank you for watching. See you guys in the next one. Till then, bye bye. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.